Great Smoky Mountains TV is out in Bryson City, North Carolina today for the 46th annual Bryson City Christmas Parade. And it's our Spirits of Service Parade this year. Last year, because of COVID-19, the parade didn't go on at all. But today, we have a beautiful day with all kinds of floats, businesses, and people having a great time. It is sponsored by the Swain County Chamber of Commerce. So join us for the parade. And as we begin, the parade, we have the Swain County Sheriff's Office driving by. And the floats will start coming in shortly. Enjoy our drone shots today. You'll be able to see everything right off of Everett and Maine as we make the turn. First float is from the Wiggins family. And you can't go wrong with a John Deere leading the parade. That's great. They salute the essential employees and all the volunteers from around the clock. Remember, this is our Spirit of Service Parade this year. There is no Grand Marshal because everybody who is in the service industry is a Grand Marshal. The Rotary Club of Bryson City walking by right now. Scholarships, leadership training, health and wellness. The Rotary of Bryson City. Hey, nice little red car. I'm glad they're enjoying it. At my age, I can't get out of one of those. And from the Restoration House, we have a nice exhibition. We salute the U.S. Park Rangers here in Bryson City today. Once again, part of our Spirit of Service Parade. These are people that dedicate themselves to the health and well-being of our community. High Creek Earthworks. Next up, the Mountain View Manor. Mountain View Manor serving the community for 42 years with administration, bookkeeping, HR, marketing, and social services.
Tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is.
And of course, represented now the Bryson City Fire Department with a beautiful truck.
Thank you.
It's Classic Country, 94.1 WBHN Radio. In the parade here today. And what about this beautiful car? Isn't this great?
What kind of car is that?
Is that an old Model T? Beautiful car. Kirkland's Logging, representing us in the parade today. And they've got a lot of their friends in tow. And of course, all the children love a parade. These are gifts for special children in the area. And of course, that has to include basketballs, dolls, bicycles, everything from Kirkland's Logging. Once again, you're watching the 46th annual Bryson City Christmas Parade on a beautiful day here in December. I think the temperature today was up to 70 degrees. And right now, passing us is a Merry Christmas truck. Swain County Clerk of Court. And of course, the community theater is represented here today.
Thank you.
We're looking at the Giving Spoon, providing 33,000 free meals in 2021. Bless their heart. 33,000 meals served in 2021. That is the Giving Spoon. Once again, sponsored today by the Swain County Chamber of Commerce. The theme this year is the Spirit of Service. Some of the other names here today: Edwin Shook, Smoky Mountain Community Theater, which just went by, The Giving Spoon, of course, Mountain Ford. And we just saw the Swain County Pee Wee Cheerleaders. There's the float of the Armed Patriots. And they've got a Grinch on board.
Yeah.
the Christian Axe Church coming by in front of us now. An old USMC Willie. Silvermine Missionary Baptist Church is on its way up. And we're looking forward to seeing the Pause float, the Hope Springs Eternal float. Swain County High School Theater will be a part of this, Qualifier and Rescue. And of course, we're all waiting for Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus will be making their appearance. Silvermine Missionary Baptist Church float. Serving the community. Everybody was so lucky to get such a beautiful day. The temperature is just perfect. I bet right now we're at about 67 degrees. Families are out on the side. People have brought their other family members, their puppies. This is the Pause walking unit. P-A-W-S. A couple of beautiful German shepherds. If you're just joining us, it's our 46th annual Bryson City Christmas Parade. Theme this year, Spirit of Service, sponsored by the Swain County Chamber of Commerce. And a Merry Christmas from Paws. Of course, Paws stands for Placing Animals Within Society. They've got a lot of great pups, finding a lot of wonderful forever homes. Let's hear for Paws. Merry Christmas! One of the businesses, Part City Auto Parts, joining us. And they are located in Bryson City. And of course, we are represented too by the Wayne High Automotive Hot Rod Club. The Swain High School Automotive Hot Rod Club. Boy, that brings back some great memories. Having a hot rod, Corvette in high school, buzzing around with your friends, going out for burgers after our football game. Everyone's making the turn here in front of the Swain County Heritage Museum, which was formerly the courthouse here in Bryson City. And if you've never been to Bryson City, what a beautiful town. Tons of businesses, outdoor businesses. It's a great trout fishing in the area, great hiking. And of course, their Deep Creek area is just, well, it's worth the drive from just about anywhere. Life Choice Pregnancy Center of Western North Carolina is in front of us. Now, I could be wrong, but I think on the next one, I believe we have a donkey in front of us. Swain County FFA. Yes, it's a donkey. I heard one of those not too far from where I was playing golf yesterday. Smoky Mountain Country Club, they had a donkeys making all kinds of noise while we were trying to play. Merry Christmas! This is Swain County High School Theater. And they're all dressed up, in character, ready to go. Wonka is coming to Bryson City with the Swain County High School Theater. Well, there's Willy Wonka right there. Qualifier department. BC Auto Performance. And a Great Dane in the back seat, could that be? Or a Keyshawn. Merry Christmas! I believe Mountain Ford is making its way up right now. Couple of brand new Mustangs. Make that three of them. Boy, that is a beautiful car. Once again, one of the businesses represented today in our 46th annual Bryson City Christmas Parade, Mountain Ford. Hey, I see we have the Swain County High School homecoming court on its way up. I was a homecoming king once. And then I was up for prom king, but I lost. It was fun to be nominated. Here is Victory Baptist Church. Well, that is a beautiful float. A servant's life. Victory Baptist Church. And Sydney Leatherwood. She must be the homecoming queen. Yes, I believe so. Merry Christmas! Congratulations! She seems a lot nicer than the homecoming queen I knew in high school. She didn't like me too much. We have a little bit of a break here. Once again, reminding you, you're watching the 46th annual Bryson City Christmas Parade. And this year, the Chamber of Commerce Christmas Parade departs from its tradition of honoring a single Swain County citizen as Grand Marshal. Instead, they're acknowledging and celebrating the actions of the county's medical care professionals, the emergency services, teachers, service members, nonprofits, churches, in short, all of those who have and continue to do so much in the community to help so many people. I hear the Swain County Marching Band. They'll be making their way towards the end, I believe, with Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus. That's still a ways away. Freshman representative Lori Wagner, Swain County High School. And the sophomore representative Audrey Zelenka. And of course, the Holco Court, Saini McCoy. Elka Reinhardt, Swain County High School Junior Homecoming Representative. Mazzy Helpin, Senior Representative for 2021. Bella Garcia, 2021, Maid of Honor for Swain County High School. Bella Garcia. And the Senior Representative, Isabel Lambert, Homecoming Queen, Chloe Lambert. Congratulations, Chloe. And here comes our Swain County High School Marching Band. They'll be making their way up here. Some nice drone shots of our parade today too. Great Smoky Mountains TV bringing you what it's like around Christmas here in the mountains. Wayne High Marching Band and cheerleaders. Gotta love those drums. Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus on the Woods Lawn Care float.
Ho, 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 ho.
Swain Clean is represented right after them. Swain Clean. Keeping our community clean. And the Sheriff Department, Swain County Sheriff Department, represented here today. A noise you never want to hear in your back window when you're driving. And I believe that's going to be about all for the parade this year. And what a beautiful day it's been. What a lot of great people, a lot of families having terrific fun. It's great to see all the kids and all the businesses represented. Thank you to the Swain County Chamber of Commerce. And we hope you enjoyed it on Great Smoky Mountains TV.